No. Right there! Oh, you mean that thing? I didn't know they looked like that.
Well, it's a crow. What do you expect?
I don't know. Something that looks like a crow?
Why isn't it flying away as we go closer to it?
That is so weird. It's a wild bird.
I know. Wait. Maybe it isn't. I heard banshees. Yes, I used to be really, really into banshees. Yeah, so then I researched a bunch of stuff about it. And I heard that banshees can take the form of hooded crows. Close the door!
Okay, I'm not totally into paranormal, but that's kind of weird. I mean, freaky stuff has been going on, like you in that, in our bathroom, getting locked when virtually there are no locks.
And it wasn't even jammed when we opened the door.
Which is really weird.
I know. You know what?
No, I actually don't. Tell me.
Okay, well, I have the faint feeling that we're in danger. Like, not just a bit of danger, but big danger.
We have to talk to the manager.
Hey, Abby!
No towels.
What are you talking about, no towels? That's not what we're here for.
That's what anybody's ever...
Abby!
What?
Girl at the counter!
What?
We need to talk to the manager right now.
I'm ready to throw this. Okay, wait. What?
Okay, we really need to talk to the manager. So step aside, lady girl.
Okay, wait. Let me go get him. Oh, my God! I was just getting to the chocolatey part of the dream. One second.
What a freak. I know, eh?
He will be out in a moment.
What's all the commotion? Okay, you know what? We heard a hooded crow.
So there's animals outside.
Big whoop.
I was also locked in the bathroom. You heard about that.
So the doors are clunky. Would you just give it up and let me get back to my dream?
Yo, man, that's not all. Okay, I got attacked by a fog, misty, whatever thing, and it had a weird skull face.
Where were you?
In the bathroom.
So the water was steamy. Go away already.
Excuse me? What do you have to say for yourself? Yeah! Hey! I have to say...
Go away and let me sleep.
Manager? Sir? Yeah, man. Okay, here's the truth.
Don't tell them the truth!
Okay, this is a haunted hotel. I know that since I told you this, you're gonna probably want to check out. Well, anyway, there are ghosts in the hallways, and yeah, there's a banshee in the forest next to the hotel. I just thought I shouldn't have told you guys that, because if I did, then you would want to check out. Obviously, we would lose our money, so that's why. We're gonna get bankrupt now, aren't we?
I want to strangle you!
Well, not necessarily. All we know is that...
I won't have anyone to bug about towels, which we really do have.
You know what? You really truly are more annoying than I am.
What an insult.
She has a point! She has a point! Wow.
Okay. I don't know you too well, but I think that you guys agreeing probably isn't a huge thing. Is a huge thing.
Why are you wearing your PJs? Long story.
It's nighttime. Hello?
Yeah.
Why was my sweater over my face when you guys came in?
Because you have a bad face. Oh!
You really need to hurt Gundises.
Man, I thought that was a good one.
Well, it wasn't. So, would you guys just please, please,
Please go back to wherever you came from.
How can we sleep in this hotel now that we know that this place is haunted? Okay, you know what? I am so gonna get this and throw this at you. You're not the only strong one in here. Ow.
I should be the one complaining. God, I'm going to bed.
Abby? Abby, you're fired!
I quit!
Okay, that means you don't get any money for a week.
Do I care? I'm your only employee. Firing me wouldn't be smart.
I have maids. I can make them the receptionist. Get out of here!
Fine. Bye, guys. If you need me, I'll be with the banshee. Much more friendlier than this creep.
Excuse me? I gotta teach this woman a lesson. Come back here, you!
Okay, well, what are we gonna do now, guys?
Should we stay or should we go? I don't know.
Should I stay or should I go now?
You really can't sing. You've already proven that. Really. I'm trying to forget that I'm locked in this room.
Oh, yeah, you can't sing either. Hi. So should we go? Should we stay? We already know this place is haunted. It's crawling with these ghost things. We're gonna find more ghostly encounters. Do you want that, or do you want to, like, go?
Okay, I'm not making any decisions tonight because I'm going.
Oh my god! It's the scream of the banshee!
Oh my god.
Do you hear that?
Oh my god. Is there anybody else in this hotel? We have to ask if they heard it too.
Well, I know there's a manager.
True, but we shouldn't leave tonight, even if we're going to leave. It's much too dangerous.
Yeah, it's way too dangerous now. Someone we know is gonna die!
I really don't know what to do.
It could be you, it could be you, it could be you, it could be me!
It could be you!
Are you happy?
No. Oh, it's okay.
I'm trying to forget them. I'm going to die.
It could be me.
Yes! Yes! Freedom! Woo-hoo! Oh, sorry.
It could be any one of us. And it could also be
Theo. Wait. You heard it too? The banshee scream?
That...
Yeah, sorta.
If that's what you're talking about, that high-pitched scream, if I'm gonna live with that banshee, she has to shut up.
You know, they scream because they know someone's gonna die. And they only scream because they feel pity and sorriness for whoever's gonna die. And if you see that the banshee, then you can see her washing blood stains out of the clothes of the person who's going to dye your sweater.
Huh?
In other words, if we see the banshee, then we could see whose clothes she's washing. So then if she's washing your clothes, then we know you're gonna die. If she's washing your clothes, then you're gonna die. You're gonna die. And so on. Oh yeah, and you're gonna die.
What if you're gonna die? You don't wear clothes.
I have a shawl.
Well, who else do we know?
The manager, he has a tie, so yeah.
So, if it's a hoodie, it's me. If it's a shawl, it's you. If it's a vest or a skirt, it's that snob over there. If it's some crazy things, it's a tourist, that tourist guys. And if it's PJs, well, it's hers. And if it's a tie, it's Theo's. That's the manager.
Well, I can't even guarantee that we're gonna see this banshee thing. I mean, trust me, banshees are creepy. I know, right? I know, right?
Talk English next time.
I know, right?